I am observing the bullying guy in his natural habitat. The office, doing homework on his computer. There's the cute little fluffy dog. And the clumsy noob, always trying to build something, but it doesn't work.
Ethan.
And they usually can't walk without a walker. Oh, okay, this is over.